I was down in San Diego last weekend, down there visiting some friends. And we go out for a little walk on the street. There are people out milling about. So I'm walking, just a few of us, you know. We're walking down a sidewalk, and some woman, some Karen, this is the new term, Karen, or one of these sort of women, generally, I guess, white women, who yell at everybody and tell everybody what to do and, you know, make a big nuisance. This woman, who would fit the description of a Karen, is walking down the street walking her dog. I don't have a mask on. She doesn't have a mask on. And she starts yelling at us. Says, what are you doing? What are you talking about? Why are you walking? You can't walk there. I said, where would you like us to walk? I don't know, away from me. And she's kind of coming down. Now, meanwhile, she's doing exactly the same thing that we're doing on the sidewalk. I guess she just owns the sidewalk. It is offensive to her that anybody should be out at all because, you know, her fellow citizens are nothing but carriers of this disease and pestilence. She actually sort of like jumps off of the sidewalk as she's yelling at us with her two dogs so that she doesn't get infected by us. Now, what would have happened if she'd walked right by us? In the fresh air, in the sunshine, with no mask on. You know what would have happened? Nothing. Nothing at all would have happened. She would have been fine. I guess we still would have had that unpleasant interaction, but would have been absolutely fine. So my Karen in San Diego was not the only Karen around. Here is a woman walking around a beach, yelling at people for not having masks on at the beach.
Oh my God, not one person with a mask on. Everybody is here. And nobody, yeah, oh my God, that's what I'm saying. Oh my God. Look at all those people. There's like 20, what the heck? What are we doing today, people?
Hi, I'm Rebecca Brown, and I'm flipping out because Governor Newsom announced that this Friday we are no longer going to be on total lockdown. We're opening back up. I'm flipping out because people haven't been wearing masks, and this is going to be even more loosey-goosey than ever before. I think it's all going to go downhill from this point on.
So I couldn't tell if this was a joke or not when I saw it. When I initially saw this, I thought, oh, okay, this one's got to be a parody or something of all these people who have become so hysterical that they would want you to wear a giant mask even when you're on the beach in the sunshine, right, far, far away from people. And then I met that woman in San Diego and I realized, no, some people are really, really hysterical about this. The way to push back against it, I talked to friends of mine, relatives of mine, who have been locked indoors this whole time. They really have barely gone outside, even though they're not particularly vulnerable, even though they're not really in the at-risk population. And they've done it because of the doomsday models, because of the people in the media and in elected office and the experts in the lab coats who've told them that they're going to die if they walk outside. I understand why some people feel that kind of fear. I mean, the entire liberal apparatus has done everything they can to gin up that fear. The best way to deflate that kind of alarmism, just act normal. Keep calm and carry on.